very nice.
I could use to describe that. Golden.
Stunning performance.
Stunning.
Totally flawless, very composed. I looked over at your mum and sister. They were in bits, so you did yourself so proud. It was beautiful.
I don't know what you're channeling, but whatever is pouring out of you was so heavenly and beautiful. I actually went into a trance.
I agree. It was like being in heaven.
That was stunning. That was effortless.
I was in tears because you really touched me, and it's very simple. You sang like an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming on this show. Really, that means a lot.
Thank you.
Go away, go away. please.
Hello. What's your name?
Connie.
Connie. How old are you, Connie?
6.
And what do you do, Connie?
You're
a singer. Yeah. And how long have you been singing?
Since I was 2.
Now, you know that the winner of this competition gets to play in front of the Queen, don't you?
Yeah.
What do you think of that? Think the Queen would like your singing?
I don't know.
First honest answer we've had today.
Okay, off you go then, Connie. I thought you were absolutely brilliant. I thought you sung that beautifully, okay? And Amanda was crying, so she obviously liked it.
I'm a complete mess.
Which means there's only one person who you need to really impress, and that's the nasty Simon. What do you think? Do you think he liked you or not?
Connie, I'm going to talk to you like an adult, okay? Because I think it's important. I thought you were fantastic. Connie, I only have one question. Was that really you singing? Right, okay, now we have something important to do. Piers, yes or no?
Here we go.
Yes.
Amanda.
Yes.
Connie, you're through to the next round. She was pitch perfect.
How good were you?
So who are you?
We are John's Boys male chorus from a village in North Wales called Rhos Llanychrigog.
I know it. So you get together, what, once or twice a week?
We rehearse on a Sunday afternoon.
Yeah.
And rehearsing in a cow shed. Just to see two-legged people is marvellous, all these people.
Okay. Do you think you can win?
100%.
Okay, right. Best of luck.
Thank you.
Come on, be good.
Didn't know that I'd fall so hard. Then my feet left the ground. Gravity don't make no sense when you're around.
Oh,
I come up against myself when demons in my head get loud. I don't know how you do it, but you turn them down. I sit and wonder who I'd be if I never found you and you never found me. I don't wanna see. So won't you hear me tonight? I'm the rest of your life. I wanna have it all with you. I wanna have it all with you. And when you open
how you do it, gentlemen. That is how you do it. Well, well, Bruno.
I'm telling you, the blend of your voices, the balance, the harmonies, it was divine. I felt really I was in music heaven.
Perfection, perfection. Alicia.
Yeah, I really, really loved the arrangement. It was really powerful. You sounded very rich and full-bodied and gorgeous together. It was a really powerful audition, actually.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, well done.
Amanda.
As soon as I knew you were a male voice choir and you're from Wales, I said to Alicia, I'm going to cry. It was just an exceptional audition, and I keep thinking of you in the cow shed with all the cows.
It was really, really good.
It started with a great lead, great harmonies, great choice of song. It did. You started it so well. It's a lot of pressure on you. You know, we've had a lot of choirs on the show, and, you know, no one's had that moment
yet,
apart from now. This is the moment. Bruno.
Oh, he's a yes. Si, bravi.
Alicia.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
That's three.
And now you've got four yeses. Congratulations.
Hello.
Who are you, my love?
I'm Gruffydd Wyn Roberts. I'm Welsh.
Yeah.
I'm 22 and I live in a small island called Anglesey in North Wales with my nan.
Oh, fantastic.
What's your granny's name?
My nan's called Alwena.
That's a great name. Alwena. And why don't you live with your mum and dad?
Well, I don't... I live with my nan because I haven't known my father till I was 16. This is quite hard, sorry. Yeah.
Carl Griff.
Carl Griff!
Were you gonna sing?
Yeah, I'm gonna sing for you today, yeah.
And what's the dream?
Just selling out theatres like this, hopefully.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Sai per noi verrà la libertà di amarci qui senza limiti e fiorirà il sogno a noi legato.
Okay, Griffin, I want to say something to you.
Okay.
Because you're very nervous.
Yeah.
This was very cold and mechanical for me. I sense there's more in there. I want to hear that warmth, that richness. I want you to just let go for a second.
Okay.
What else you got?
I've got Nessun Dorma.
Let's do that. Have a glass of water.
Yeah. Yeah. That's real.
Thank you.
Right? Good lad. Right. Take a big breath. All right, good lad.
Griffin, how good do you think you are out of 10?
Out of 10, I'd say I'm about a 6 at the moment.
That's what we just got. I want an 8. And above.
Come on to Britain's Got Talent.
I want to
make an announcement and quit my job, really. I want to be a little bit more positive and hopeful for a better future. So I've come up here to spread some love and sing a song.
Great. Well, look, normally, Dev, I would ask someone, you know, how many kids you have. How many demons do you have?
Oh, goodness me. Countless.
OK, and who would be... Would you phone one of the demons first if you got through?
Ooh. Maybe a group chat.
Got it. Well, we wish you all the best.
Dev? For Dev?
You only just got that.
I want to break free.
Well, I didn't expect that.
I want to break free. I want to break free from your lies. You're so self-satisfied. I don't need you. I want to break free. And God knows I want to break.
Certainly the best singing devil we've had on today. And you're very horny as well. Are you going back to hell now?
Not without one of you lot.
I had no idea the devil was so talented.
Oh, stop it.
What worried me about it was you kept saying that God knows you want to break free.
Well, he'd know, wouldn't he?
You've got a very good voice.
Thank you.
I particularly loved some of your vocals. They were really cool.
I don't know if this is flattering or not, but, you know, you as the devil have every show in the world to choose to audition on, yeah. And you chose Britain's Got Talent. So I somehow feel that's a compliment.
I mean, good company.
This is going to be the performance I'm going to remember most. Okay, we're gonna vote. David.
Dev.
Let me give you your first yes.
Yay!
I'm saying yes.
It is a yes from me, Dev.
The devil, you've got four yeses. Yeah!
Thank you so much.
Yeah, it was fun. It's
yeah.
Surreal, very surreal.
It's surreal for us, you know.
Yeah, I expected to meet them in hell, but I'm thrilled.
Yeah, you met them out here?
Crossed off the list.
Lovely to meet you.
You too, mate. Right.
Congratulations.
Well done.
See you next time.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Scared.
Don't be scared. Simon does bite, but don't be scared.
Okay.
All right. What's your name?
Alice Frednum.
And how old are you, Alice?
I'm 28.
28, and you're from where?
Hertfordshire.
Do you have a day job?
I'm a beauty therapist.
Okay. Have you brought anyone with you today?
No.
No? So your family don't know that you're here?
No, I didn't tell anyone because I just thought I'd rather just go it alone, and then if I'm not successful, I don't have to admit that to anyone.
Whenever you're ready. Good luck.
Okay. Thanks.
Stage fright is something I've battled with. I'm just trying to take each minute as it comes. Someone says no, it's like, for me, it's like, you're not good enough. That's where I think most of the like nervousness comes from, is that I, you know, that people say no. I really want to succeed because I feel like I'm failing myself more than anything. I want to prove to everybody I'm here for something more than what they maybe thought.
Liquid gold. You have such an authentically beautiful voice. You look amazing. And you know, you you could sing the phone book. I absolutely love you, and I love your voice, and I also love the fact that you actually don't even know how good you are. Wow.
I have to say, that was the most mesmerizing, sultry, sexy performance. And I fell in love with you.
Alice, why are you crying?
I just don't think I ever expected this kind of response. It was like my dream, and now it's just happened.
When you sing, you're like a goddess. It's incredible. World class.
Sniveling everywhere.
I think Deck fancies you a little bit, doesn't he? More than a little bit.
So Alice, and nobody knows you're here today.
No, because I just didn't want to let anyone down, so I thought I'd just come by myself.
It was simply beautiful.
Thank you so
much. And
you've
let no one down.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to vote. David.
I can't wait to hear you sing again. It's a yes.
It's a yes from me too. Yes.
Thank you.
Simon, yes or no?
Oh, let me think about this. Alice, what is it, Fredenham? Fredenham?
Like Debenhams, Fredenham.
Alice Fredenham. I want to remember this name, the day I met Alice Fredenham, because I think you're so special.
Oh, wow.
This is the easiest yes I've given throughout the whole competition.
Where do I go now?
Go and see Deb. He can't wait to see you. Incredible.
Oh my God.
Well
done. My God. That was tremendous.
She was amazing.
Come here, you had nothing to worry about whatsoever.
Oh,
well done.
How do you feel now?
I'm going to sleep so well tonight.
Brilliant.
Well done.
That you dare to dream really do come true.
What's your name?
Olivia Archbold.
And what have you come to do?
I've come to sing.
What are you going to sing?
In the Arms of the Angels.
Okay.
Love that song.
All right, well, when you're ready.
Thank you.
Here we go.
It's a hard song to sing.
Spend all your time waiting. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. In the arms of the angel, fly.
totally spellbinding. I mean, you've got such a lovely quality to your voice, a very professional and confident performance. Well done.
Yeah, I think, Olivia, what I really like about you is I don't think you know how good you are. But you came on and you were very shy and very humble, and then you just sang utterly beautifully.
You're so nervous, Olivia, and even now you're shaking. We've had a lot of kid singers come out, when I say kid, I mean you're 14, young singers, taking on a song which is just way, way too big for them. You sang that so well, and you made it your version of the song. I am so, so impressed with you, Olivia, I can't tell you. Piers, yes or no?
Yes.
Amanda?
Yes, from me. Simon?
Three yeses.
Put Simon in a good mood. The audience were on their feet. That was fantastic. How'd you feel?
Fantastic.
Yeah? Well done. Congratulations.
You.
See well you done. In the next round.
Thank
well done.
You.
Brilliant.
Hello.
Hello, you all right?
I'm great, thank you. What's your name?
I'm Mickey DeMoulin.
How old are you, Mickey?
I am 24.
Okay, what do you do as a day job?
I work in a supermarket, in the kiosk. We get our regulars in and literally the regulars go, can we just have a little verse of something? So I'm always standing there singing to them.
Do the regulars know you're here?
You know what, they don't. I'll shock them, hopefully, in a good way.
And have you performed in front of an audience before?
I've performed in front of an audience, but not this big.
Okay, well, Mickey, whenever you're ready.
Good luck. I like regulars. Okay. I like the way you said that.
God on high.
Nice. Very nice.
My prayer in my need. You have always been there. He is young. Let me die.
as well.
Nikki, why are you crying?
You know, I've been doing this for... Sorry. I'm just overwhelmed, you know, to be here. This is it.
Right, I'm going to start with Amanda.
I thought you did a beautiful, beautiful job. It was a really genuine, heartfelt, great performance.
Thank you very much.
Well done.
I appreciate that so much.
It was fantastic, and I like it. You're a cool guy who wants to sing that kind of song.
Nikki, for me, it was a perfect vocal, actually. I thought
you
sang it perfectly. Brilliant audition. Couldn't have gone any better for you.
I think you're a really great guy. I think you're really genuine. I remember the first time I met Holly Murs, and he had that same kind of... charisma, and I really like that audition.
All right, David, yes or no?
It's a yes from me.
Thank you so much.
It's a yes from me, Mickey. Amanda?
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Simon?
I think the regulars are going to be very happy, Mickey. It's four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Welcome. What's your name?
My name's Lauren.
And where are you from?
From Brooklyn, New York.
Is that right?
Yes.
So, why Britain's Got Talent?
Most of my favourite singers are from the UK, so I thought I'd come pay a visit to you guys.
Okay. So, Lauren, tell me a bit about you.
I think some of you guys have actually heard my voice, but you don't know my face. I sang the song Never Enough on The Greatest Showman.
No. Oh, my God!
Oh, my God!
Blew their minds!
Oh, my God!
So I was hired to do the reference vocals for the actresses so they could learn the songs. And so they had me come in and sing Never Enough. And it really was Rebecca Ferguson, who plays Jenny Lind, who said, I think that Lauren should sing the song and I'll lip sync.
So you sang one of the biggest songs of all time. You've now revealed it wasn't the actress who sang the song in the movie. It was you singing that song. So why didn't you get that big deal after the song?
I was more comfortable singing behind the scenes, but I feel kind of like the song was meant for me, and I'm kind of ready to put a face to the song. So I'm here to do that.
Are you going to sing that tonight?
Yes.
Such a great thing to watch.
Good luck.
Brave girl.
I'm trying to hold my breath. Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. I set off a dream in me, getting loud now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand. Will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you,
the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands can hold the world, but it'll never be enough, never be enough.
She's got a standing ovation already.
I am absolutely shaking. I can't believe I've had this incredible opportunity to give you your moment to shine, because this is it.
We were just in palm of your hand from like the first note. I can't think there's been many experiences on the show where we've ever had that feeling.
Well, it feels like a superstar's arrived. Like it transcended, it was otherworldly.
This is so well deserved, because seeing somebody else sing that song in that movie and not have the recognition of doing one of the most incredible vocals ever. And now, for you to kind of reveal yourself to the world, it was actually one of the most incredible audition moments I've ever experienced.
I'm speechless.
Thank you.
I'm so happy. Timing in life is everything, and maybe this is your moment now. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hi there, we are Calabro.
Do you have day jobs?
I'm a labourer.
I'm a sales assistant on a petrol garage.
I'm a kitchen salesman.
I work in a Japanese restaurant.
I work in a hospital.
Okay, lovely. How long have you guys been a group?
We've been together for about a month now.
A month? Oh, not long. What makes you think after a month that you're good enough to win Britain's Got Talent?
Natural chemistry, I think.
Okay, lovely. Well, whenever you're ready.
There, out in the darkness, a fugitive running, fallen from God.
Didn't expect this.
Fallen from grace, God be my witness, I never shall yield, till we come face to face, till we come face to face. He knows his way in the dark. Mine is the way of the Lord. Those who follow the path of the righteous shall have their reward. And if they fall as Lucifer fell, a flame, a sword. Stars in your multitude, scarce to be counted, filling the darkness with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the sky, you hold your course and your reign, and each of your seasons returns and returns, and is always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flames. And so it must be, for so it is written, on the doorway to paradise, those who falter and those who fall must pay.
I may see him
safe behind bars. I will never rest till then. This I swear I
with pride for you, because that was bloody brilliant. Absolutely.
You know what? When the five of you came out, I thought, here we go again, another boy band. This is going to be awful. It was an absolutely brilliant audition.
Brilliant. Thank you. Thank you very much.
It was
a faultless performance, guys. It was absolutely fantastic.
Oh, what a great song.
Yeah, I know. It's not an obvious choice of song as well, which is great because we hear the same songs over and over again. I really think this could be very big.
You've achieved that in a month. That's astonishing. That is definitely by far one of the strongest auditions I've ever seen.
Thank you.
We have to take a vote, guys.
Amanda?
Oh, yes. Yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. David?
Yes!
Alicia?
It's a yes from me, guys.
Thank you.
You know what? Britain really has got talent.
Till I dream he comes to me.
It's four yeses.
To have all four judges on their feet as well at the end.
Yeah.
Something special, that, you know.
Yeah. When Simon stood up, I was like, yes!
I feel so overwhelmed with how good they were. Do you know what I mean?
How do you do that?
Oh my God.
It's such a short space of time.
I don't know.
I'll say here, record.
On to the store, have a lovely time.
Good luck.
Enjoy.
Olivia, we meet again.
Hello.
Hello, my lovely. She was going to see the show with Matilda, and I was in the box office. And then I said, we would love you to come down to Britain's Got Talent, because her mummy and nanny wrote in and said that she had the most amazing singing voice and that we should see her. Are your family here?
I'm here with my mummy, my nanny, and my daddy.
Olivia, tell everybody how old you are.
I'm 11.
Where are you from?
Bath. Okay.
How are you feeling?
A bit nervous.
Heart is pumping.
Yeah.
And what is the song?
Defying Gravity.
Do you feel okay? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Deep breaths, Olivia. Good luck.
Thank you.
The poor guy has out.
Very good.
Oh, brilliant.
The whole time you were up there, I just kept thinking, look how effortlessly you sing. It just flows and pours out of you. That was an incredible performance.
Thank you.
I love her. I love her.
I mean, you send me literally flying. Everything you said touched me.
You're a singing miracle, my darling.
Thank you.
That was like a scene from the movies. You just blew the roof off. I mean, seriously, perfect, perfect, perfect golden buzzer. You so deserve this. You're brilliant. Brilliant.
Thank you.
I wasn't expecting to do that. I always go on how I feel in my heart, and everybody was on their feet, and you truly deserve that moment, Olivia. I felt so proud of you, darling.
Thank you.
Olivia Knight. I'm going to remember that. Hello, how are you?
I'm really nervous.
Are you?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Lucy Kay.
And how old are you?
I'm 24.
24. And where are you from, Lucy?
I'm originally from Nottingham, but I now live in Glasgow.
Why?
I went there to study music, and I kind of wanted to get away from bad people.
Okay, well, best of luck.
Thank you.
Bless her, she's really young.
Sincera la mia preghiera santita per nacque.
wow, 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 wow. Okay, David.
Well, first of all, you are a very beautiful girl with an even more beautiful voice. Say that. And the incredible thing is, you sung a piece of opera that I don't know, most of us probably in this room don't know, but we were all incredibly moved, and that's testament to how incredible your voice is.
Lucy, it was so moving. We were with you all the way, and you should be so proud. You have a gift, and I'm not an expert on opera, but that just felt wonderful to listen to. Great audition.
Thank you.
Amazing.
I just couldn't take my eyes off you, and I would have listened to that all afternoon. Just beautiful. Well done.
You know what? I've heard, unfortunately, a lot of stories like yourself, and I think today's the day where you just forget about those people for the rest of your life. And the unfortunate thing is that some of the best singers do sing through pain. It's just one of those things. And you've actually learned how to use that. And I saw you change as you felt the audience acceptance. Today's the day you learn to smile properly, because what you just did was extraordinary.
Thank you so much.
Really, really special.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Right, we're going to vote. David?
Lucy, I love you. It's a yes.
Alicia?
Lucy, it's a yes from me.
Yes from me, Lucy.
I don't want to hear those people ever mentioned again, right? Just about you, Noah, and your very, very special talent, Lucy. Got four big fat yet.
Thank you so much.
What's your name, my love?
Rachel Wooding.
And how old are you, Rachel?
I'm 37.
Do you have a day job?
Well, at the minute, I'm a mum. Right. I've got a little girl who's 11 months.
Aww.
Before, I was a singer in musical theatre.
OK. And what's the biggest role you played?
I did We'll Rock You Here.
Oh, wow.
Which meant I...
What did you play?
Scaramouche.
Have you got an itchy leg?
No, I'm not.
What's going on?
Absolutely nothing happening at all. Awkward. Before I was a mum, I used to be a singer, performer in musicals. In 2014, literally did my last show, went on my honeymoon, got pregnant on my honeymoon, and the rest is history. My little girl, Emmy, she's 11 months. She's brilliant. The littlest thing gives you this huge high. She'll just say a word like, I don't know, Schlangler. And I go, oh, she said Schlangler. She's amazing.
Check out this.
What's this?
This is my child's dummy. That is in my back pocket.
For good luck?
No.
Oh.
Totally forgot.
Oh.
Just shoved it in my back pocket. There's all sorts in my back pocket.
Come to Britain's Got Talent because I want to sing again. Before, in the past, I've been cast in a role and I'm playing somebody else. I want to perform as me. This is like asking them not to like you as an actress, as you as a person. And, you know, I want them to like me.
So why are you nervous, Rachel?
Oh, I know people say this, but, like, having a baby, I'm the same person, but it does change that. It's like, I'm still me, but I'm not.
You're more tired.
I'm exhausted.
Okay, well, good luck.
I picked up your shirts this morning. I don't know why, I don't know why. Mr. Reynolds said to say hello. I started to cry, I started to cry. Every place we ever walked at, everywhere we talked, I miss you. You never leave my mind. So much of you is left behind. You.
Just give in, but I know that I can't live in this pain, with this feeling of regret. All this wishful thinking gets me nowhere. I can't stay. Everywhere I wanna be, I wanna see you there.
Congratulate you. There's something so winning about you. You're such a lovely person.
Thank you.
You really took us to the place that we all want to go to when we listen to music. We all felt something. It was wicked.
You're a naturally gregarious, charming person, and you made me feel very vulnerable, and you moved me, and it was just a wonderful performance. It was gorgeous.
Thank you.
Well done.
Rachel, when you sang, there was something which I call the perfect silence, which means that everyone literally is focused on you. This was the most beautiful version of this song I've ever heard.
I just kept on thinking throughout that you could be singing that song, exactly that performance, at the Royal Variety performance. It was absolutely faultless.
I'm blown away.
But we're going to vote. Rachel, I adore you. It's a yes.
Thank you.
Massive yes from me.
Thank you very much.
It's a yes from me. Well done.
Thank you.
You got four big bad yeses.
Thank you very much.
Love her.
I still feel a little bit
touched
by that. My name's Mark McMullen. I am 23 and I'm from Northern Ireland.
I presume you're going to sing for us today?
I am, yes.
Okay, so what are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing Bring Him Home from Les Miserables.
Oh, I love this song. And why did you choose that song?
Bring Him Home is a very, very personal song to me and my family. About nearly 6 years ago, my older brother took sick from a brain injury, and he's here today. But he was left with a condition called locked-in syndrome.
Right.
Which basically means he's trapped inside his own body, and the only thing he can really do is hear. So my music kind of became a big comfort for him.
Oh, darling. Why Britain's Got Talent now?
It just seemed to be the right time. Everything in my life kind of lined up at this moment to bring me here. So I just thought, what the hell? Just go for it. So half of me's here today for me and to try and pursue my career in music, and the other half of me's here to kind of do them proud. And
good for you. Okay, well, the stage is yours.
Thank you very much.
Good luck.
Thank you.
God on high, hear my prayer in my need. You have always been there.
Tone and quality to your voice, and I love your vibrato, and when you listen to the words and you know the background of your story, it just made so much sense and it was so much more poignant. It was beautifully done. Well done, you're a very talented boy.
Wow, I mean, it was incredible because you're such a sort of softly spoken guy and got this absolutely beautiful singing voice. And you made us listen to every single word of that song. And I think you did your brother very proud today, and you did yourself proud.
For me, it was a very confident, self-assured performance. It had a lot of meaning to it. I think it was a perfect, brilliant tribute to your brother.
Well done, Mark. What is your brother's name?
Declan.
Declan. Okay, well, he's lucky to have a brother like you. You brought meaning to that song, which I hadn't thought about before. I tell you what I was really impressed with, Mark, is that you managed to combine a real tenderness with that song and then went into the strength on the second half of the performance. And I wouldn't be surprised off the back of this that you start getting calls from West End producers, possibly Broadway producers, because you're that good. I really like you.
Thank you very much.
Really good.
It gives me pleasure to kick this off with a yes.
Thank you very much.
I'm going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
You have 4 big, fat yeses. Congratulations. Hello. Your name is?
I'm Emma Jones.
How old are you?
I'm 23.
23. And where are you from?
I'm from Wigton in Cumbria.
And why have you entered the show?
I just want to just give it a try and see if yous like my voice.
Are you nervous, Emma? All right, well, good luck, sweetheart.
Thank you.
Confident, Emma. You came on and you're very shy and nervous at first, but you have a fantastic voice. Very few of us could ever sing like that. And you should come out and perform like a winner because that's what you are. Alicia?
Emma, that was just such a beautiful audition, and just watching you react to how the audience reacted to you is just so beautiful and so touching. There's something so endearing about you. I thought that was wonderful.
Thank you.
I was very surprised. You're all punched up and very nervous, and
very, very sweet. And honestly, that was one of the most beautiful auditions we've had all day.
Really? Oh, thank you.
It was beautiful. It was a beautiful song.
And your voice, when it's good, is absolutely amazing.
Yeah,
I really like you. Actually, no, I'm going to change that. I love you. Now we've got to vote. David.
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you so much.
Alicia?
Emma, that was wonderful. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
You're absolutely gorgeous. It was beautifully done. Well done. It's a yes from me.
Thank you very much.
Emma, you have four yeses. Hi. What's your name, please?
Greg Pritchard.
Okay, why are you here?
I'm here to make a dream come true.
Which is?
To be a worldwide performer.
Okay. And what do you do when you're not singing, Greg?
When I'm not singing, I work in a hotel as a waiter.
Okay. Do you hate it?
Pretty much, yeah.
Well, good luck, Greg.
Thanks very much.
Happened, should it?
Pardon?
That shouldn't have happened.
What is the term for your voice?
It's kind of termed countertenor, but I'm a male soprano.
Okay.
Which is kind of from the Baroque period in operas and all that kind of thing. Don't laugh.
Pierce?
I mean, it was one of the most extraordinary things I've ever heard that. I mean, of all the things I expected to come out of your mouth, that was the last thing on my list. I have to say, I thought you did it brilliantly. It was a great act.
Thank you.
What do you think, Simon?
Well, it's like a dog meowing. You know, it just shouldn't do that. You know what I mean? Would I like a dog to meow? I guess I would, yeah.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah. You've puzzled me, Greg, I'm telling you.
OK, Piers, yes or no?
I am going to say yes.
Thank you.
Amanda?
I'm going to say yes.
Greg, I'm going to say I haven't got a bloody clue. But you're through.
Thanks very much. Well done, Greg.
Is that one of the most surreal things I have ever seen in my life?
He's a little star, that guy.
The audience loved him.
It was fantastic.
Brilliant.
2 years ago, Paul Potts walked on a stage, sang Ness and Doma, and shocked us all.
Yeah.
You've walked on stage today, sang Ness and Doma, and shocked us all for very different reasons. But it's been brilliant.
Thanks very much. Nice to meet you both.
And well done.
Well done, Nick.
Hello.
Hello.
Who are you?
I'm James Smith, and I'm from Upminster.
Oh. How old are you, James Smith?
I just turned 15 2 days ago.
Okay. Did you have a party?
No, I just sat in with my nan.
You sat in with your nan?
Yeah.
Did you not even have a pizza?
No, we had, like, a bit of cake. That was quite nice.
And if you could only eat one dinner for the rest of your life, what dinner would it be?
Dinner?
Yeah.
Oh, pie mash, innit?
Pie mash.
Did you bring anyone with you today?
I've got my mum, my dad and my little brother with me today.
And what do they do?
My mum's a cab driver. My dad is a market trader. He's got his own little stall.
What does he sell?
Soaps and, like, toiletries and that. So, yeah, I get a few little free soaps every now and then.
So you're a nice, clean family?
Yeah, we're a clean family, yep.
Tell me what you're going to sing.
I'm going to be singing Feeling Good by Nina Simone.
OK, James, we're right behind you. Good luck, darling.
OK, thank you.
Come on, James. Hey.
Come on, James.
Come on, James.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. For me, and I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Oh, blossom on the tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. Yeah.
intro was spot on. I love the way you built up the song. I think you've got a really soulful voice.
You're a pop star in the making, as Louis Walsh would say.
James, that was a fantastic audition. And you've just got this incredible charisma. You can't learn to just hold an audience in your hand like that, and you really did.
Oh, wow, wow, wow. James, how old are you?
Just turned 15.
You've just turned 15 years old. That was fantastic, James. I was nervous when I heard that you were going to be singing Feeling Good, but you gave it a completely new twist. This is one of my favourite auditions so far.
We're going to take the vote. David?
I'm going to say yes.
Alicia?
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
I think your grandma's going to make you a big fat cake. 4 yeses. Congratulations. Hello.
Hi.
Hi, welcome. What's your name?
My name is Alex Curl.
Okay, Alex. And how old are you, Alex?
I'm 20.
Tell me something interesting about you.
Something interesting about me, I have a Thai tongue.
You have a what?
A Thai tongue. It's like where the tip of my tongue doesn't... is fastened to the bottom of my mouth. I started singing because my mum bought me a karaoke machine, and then from there I just went on and carried on and singing every day, literally in my living room. Singing is my life, but growing up singing in school was pretty tough. People like to make fun and point the finger, you know, oh, you must love yourself because you want to be front stage, you want to be center stage. I don't know, kids can be quite harsh. Looking back and seeing what I did go through, it really made me feel quite angry, people saying such bad things to me, but it's made me a stronger person today. Today's audition is extremely important. I've dreamt about this all my life.
Okay, well, it's time.
It's time.
Yeah.
Let's go. I'm really looking forward to seeing Simon because he knows what he's talking about and he's the one I really want to impress. Rejection is always hard to deal with. So if Simon gives me great comments, it would be the best thing that could happen to me right now.
And Alex, do you think you could win this competition?
I'm going to give it my best shot.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. Let me go to David.
That was so beautiful.
Thank you.
It really was. You have a really stunning voice, but not only have you got a great voice, you really interpreted the song.
Thank you.
I think you're a really fantastic singer. I really hope you can go all the way in this competition.
Thank you so much.
Alicia.
That was a great vocal performance. You have a very, very powerful instrument and you have a really lovely ethereal quality about your voice and you pitch that perfectly.
Oh, thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.
Amanda.
You did, you landed on every single note and your breath control was extraordinary. It was an outstanding performance.
Thank you.
Alex, yeah, I echo what the others said. My only reservation is whether it was just a little bit too high. I mean, it was just, you know, how I personally felt about the song. David, yes or no?
It's a yes from me.
Alicia.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Come on, Simon.
Alex. I can't deny how talented that you are.
Thank you.
I am going to say yes. You got 4 yes.
Thank you so much.
Well done, pal. Well done.
It feels good.
Yeah, it's not unbelievable. Unbelievable.
Fancy doing it all over again?
I actually would. I'd go back out there.
Would you?
Yeah.
Good lad.
That's great.
Technically pretty perfect, isn't
it? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, that was like, it was absolutely